Greetings everybody, Laxo here. Welcome to the episode of War Game Red Dragon. We are playing the first campaign, Busan Pocket. And I think, hopefully, this one will be the... not the last fight, but if we, when we take this objective, we should be able to finish the campaign, unless something else happens. So let's launch battle. Obviously I'm playing with Trainer, all the cheats, reinforcement points, gap mode, fuel, ammunition, all of that good stuff. Because I'm a... well... somebody that really, really likes to cheat. To be perfectly honest. Forest, yeah. At least then it's not that easy to find. I mean, let's place it for me freaking in every sector because we can. FOB, FOB. Yeah, it's even like I spent more time placing units then probably fighting, but why the hell not? I mean, let's have them here. Excellent. Two Abrams groups. Seahawk? Let's see what they did. Yeah, Radley Scout. Are they units with... maybe, maybe not. Who knows? Anyways, I imagine that we will also need... yeah, they are not infantry unit. Okay, and I think that really we don't have to focus on that much else. Because what we gonna do at the very beginning when the battle starts, I'm gonna go like that. I'm gonna go like that. And we're gonna move like that. And now we can go with fast. Like literally I spent more time placing humans than... Okay, at least we destroyed one anti-tank regiment. Which is just fine. And can I move my forces? What should I actually move? Abrams? Wait, I can't move it? Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, god damn it. I really hate this fight. Can we try to auto-resolve? Yeah, did we lose a lot? Yeah, we lost our Rika. Yeah, can I now actually move my units? Okay, oh shit, we used literally everything. Oh, right. Well, guys, yeah, we definitely want Abramses. What we're going to do is that we will, okay, that's Marines Regiment, that's Armored Battalion. Do we want to use Medei Era? Do they have any recon? Yeah, they have, well, that's legit. No, they have recon, okay, so on that front we are good. We are nice and dandy. So yeah, I mean we are playing on cheats, so I think that with that unit cohesion we should be just fine. Oh? Oh boy, you know what, let's launch the battle. We should destroy them. I'm sorry, that's on the same fucking map. Because this is not a sector that we control. That's a problem. So fuck it, just we'll just roll straight freaking. One battle group. It's like second battle group. Here. Yeah, we'll be fine. Just something to protect our left flank. Yeah, we'll be fine. Yeah, let's roll. Opponent retreat. Cool, so at least we destroyed one aviation regiment. No, they can't. But honestly, this, they should be able to take care of this. This is like artillery, so come on. Yeah, he decided to run. A proper course of action. Yeah, we have enough stuff, to be honest. Defend ourselves, I think. Yeah, we're fine. Yeah, we kinda have to win this fight. And they are... crawling literally everything at us. Show map. Can we throw anything else? No. This is the fight that we have to take. I imagine these units will be coming at us. So let's do this. You know what, we just have to form battle groups. Rather, one Charlie Spotter, Bradley Spotter here, second Bradley Spotter here. As for helicopters, I'm gonna create a helicopter battle group here. Literally not able to survive. And yeah, we can only call Hornets, so too bad we don't have any like what, logistics? Yeah, one battle group here, one battle group here. Okay, let's go for very slow, because we need to know where these guys are.
At the ready, sir.
The captain and his crew welcome you aboard.
And now we can go with fast.
Me? We're on the move. Just spit it out.
Yeah, too bad that we didn't destroy any units, not completely. But we did fuck him up. Huh, okay, so that's minor victory, so you have to be even quicker. Yeah, because I kind of screwed up with the Nimitz. I forgot, like, hey, how the fuck did you use Uranus? So I wasted like a turn or two on that. And yeah, that was the finish of this campaign. So, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. I don't know how I'm gonna render them. And I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.